You cannot be considering this.
What if she's right? Are we just gonna stand by while they attack us?
We're scientists, not soldiers.
We have the knowledge to defend ourselves.
We agreed hextech was to improve lives, not to take them.
We may not have a choice.